side. Run against me, suicide. Like suicide is suicide. I'm in your mind like suicide, but out my mind like who am I? Something different in my mind. Inside of mine, am I your mind? And what I mind? A diamond shine to cut you off, you out of time. See that I'm ahead of mine. You mess with mine, I blow your mind. You exist outside of time. I bring it back like a spine. Forgot a name, it's never mine. I'm so remote, I change your mind. I got a different state of mind. I'm Junie D, I'm the murder weapon. The murder weapon's the one that forever go second. I'm looking like 11. The wrist pressure, the way I write it, my scientists need testing. The way I work both sides, I'm ambidextrous. See the food for thought they serving, got them anorexic. Everything I serve my clients, got them thinking precious. Directed by high sources on a new direction. See, I've been working these connections till you know this nexus. Testing, know my pen, no phlebotomy. Cutthroat surgical, working a tracheotomy. The dichotomy, when I'm flowing, the shoulder got in me. More beats showing the embryo that's inside of me. I'm more different, moving at a vibration. It's brown sugar, my melodies like annihilation. Food for thought so good you can really taste it. No linguistics, visuals, another language. I told them they ain't adding up, they gotta do the math. Below the bar like the remainder, the division's bad. A lower class, one swing could kill them this last. Skill sharp enough to probably cut the air right in half. Drunk in all the lyricists with a golden flash. Thinking back, something like a god, man, I'm Odin's past. Niggas glad it ain't back, and they know they trash. Step back, shit gon' get real like the soda pass. And gravity can't defy how I'm living up. Equivalence, you ain't getting much cause you don't give enough. Easiest thing I ever did was never giving up. The hardest thing I ever tried to do was give a fuck. See, I can't really admire these rappers nowadays. This motivation got me working hard on my lazy days. See what's inspiring, it's the fact that a lot of niggas can't rap. So I know hip-hop's higher when I'm shooting.